Walker escapes and then throws downfield. Intercepted. Russell jumped in front of John Christopher, and the Irish are going to hold on.
Looked like Notre Dame was just maybe going to...
Scared, weren't you?
Maybe good.
Yeah, you're scared.
It's close to midnight. Something evil's lurking in the dark. Under the moonlight, you see a sight that almost stops your heart. You try to scream. Sound before you make it, and you start to freeze, and so it looks you right between the eyes. You're paralyzed. You hear the door slam and realize there's nowhere left to run. You feel the cold and wonder if you ever see the sun. You close your eyes. Girl, but all the while you hear a creature creeping up behind. You're out of time. They're about to get you. There's demons closing in on every side. They will possess you unless you change that number.
Darkness falls across the land. The midnight hour is close at hand. Creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize your neighborhood. And whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell. Stenches in the air, the funk of 40,000 years, and grisly ghouls from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver, for no mere mortal can resist the evil.